When I was then, I liked revolutions. I liked to eat. I liked to eat. I liked to cry. Not in real life, but in books. And in real life, there was nothing much to cry about but in books. Oh dear me. It was wonderful, there was so much to cry about. And then, there was evolution. Evolution was all over my childhood. With music. As a background for emotion, this is reality, and a great deal of fresh air is a necessity, and a great deal of eating is an excitement and is an orgy. And now, well, just then, there was no war. No actual war anywhere.
Did it really happen?
Oh yes, she said.
It does happen, and it did happen. Well, so life goes on. We had just been reading Shakespeare's Richard III, and the things they say there do sound just like that.
So why not?
Anything is so, if the country makes it so, and the century makes it so, when it is so, just like that.
Just like that.
Did it really happen?
Oh yes.
She said, it does happen.
And
it did happen. Well,
so
life goes on.
Life and death and life.
languages that nobody any longer dreams of a single language. And there should not any longer be dreams of conquest, because love is all one. Anybody can hear everything, and everybody can hear the same thing. So what is the use of conquering? And so the 19th century now in 43 is slowly coming to an end. So they go on. And all the radio stations interfere so that nobody can hear anyone. And in the midst of all the misery, it is not childish, but very small boyish. It is strange the world today is not adult, because the mental development of a 7-year-old